Inside Ralph Lauren's jaw-dropping car collection. Estimated to be worth over $600 million, Lauren's collection isn't about flashy new rides, it's about automotive royalty, the rarest, most iconic cars that money can buy. Today on Too Fast, Too Furious, we're cracking open the doors to Ralph Lauren's incredible car collection, the 1929 Bentley 412-liter blower. Our journey begins with a legend, the 1929 Bentley 412-liter blower. Forget fancy new rides. This beauty is pre-war royalty. Out of 700 standard 412-liter Bentleys built, only 55 were supercharged, and a mere 5 ever saw racing action. Buckle up, because Lauren owns number 4, that's right, one of 5. With a supercharger snarling out front and a price tag estimated at a cool $6 million, this Bentley is pure automotive history on wheels. Ralph Lauren's 1988 Porsche 959. Move over fancy footwork, because next in Lauren's garage is a German engineering marvel, the 1988 Porsche 959. This wasn't just any Porsche. It was the brand's first supercar and a technological trailblazer. We're talking all-wheel drive, lightning-fast sequential twin turbos, and a lightweight body crafted from Kevlar and magnesium wheels. The result? The 959 was an absolute speed demon, holding the title of the world's fastest production car when it launched. 1938 Alfa Romeo 8C2900B Mille Miglia. Hold on to your helmets, gearheads. Our next stop in Lauren's garage is a true Italian racing legend, the 1938 Alfa Romeo 8C2900B Mille Miglia. One of 4 built for the grueling 1938 Mille Miglia race team, Lauren's Alfa packs a punch with a supercharged 2.9-liter straight-8 engine. This car has a rich racing history, scoring a victory at Pebble Beach with Phil Hill behind the wheel, and a much later return to glory by winning its class at the prestigious 2005 Pebble Beach Concourse. With its pedigree and rarity, this Alfa Romeo is an $18 million slice of Italian racing history. 1996 McLaren F1 LM. Owning a McLaren F1 is like having a golden ticket to the coolest car club ever. But Ralph Lauren doesn't do things halfway, he owns 3. The F1 is widely considered the greatest supercar ever built and a true masterpiece of engineering. But the crown jewel of Lauren's F1 collection is the ultra-rare F1 LM, a track-focused beast based on the already insane standard car. This papaya orange monster boasts a 6.1-liter BMW V12 pumping out 671 horsepower and a top speed of 225 mph. Only 5 production LMs were ever built. And guess who owns one? Yup, Ralph Lauren. 3 went to the Sultan of Brunei, 1 is with McLaren, and the last one? It's chilling in Lauren's garage. 1938 Bugatti Type 57 SC Atlantic. Many collectors consider Ralph Lauren's crown jewel to be not a diamond, but a car, the 1938 Bugatti Type 57 SC Atlantic. This legendary beauty, designed by Ettore Bugatti's son, Jean, is automotive art on wheels. Lauren's is one of only 4 ever built, originally owned by tennis champ Richard Pope. Fun fact, it started out a sleek sapphire blue, but Lauren opted for a classic black repaint during a 1988 restoration. This Bugatti, chassis number 57591, isn't just stunning, it's a winner, taking home top honors at both the Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance and the Villa d'Este. With a staggering price tag of $100 million, the 1938 Bugatti Type 57 SC Atlantic is not just a car, it's one of the most valuable automotive treasures on the planet. What was your favorite ride? Let me know in the comments below what car you dream of owning. And if you enjoyed this look into automotive royalty, smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to Too Fast, Too Furious for more high-octane content. Hit the notification bell so you never miss an episode. And until next time, keep it fast and stay furious.